In this video, we are going to show you how to germinate seeds and how to propagate seedlings so they can be planted in your hydroponic system. You will need a humidity dome, some seeds, rockwool plugs, nutrients, and some water. You don't really need nutrients for germination, but here we make a weak nutrient solution just to be sure. We are using a concentrated A and B type nutrient. The two parts must not be mixed directly. It's important to stir between mixing. Soak the rock wool. Place the rockwool cubes in the humidity dome and start planting. Here we are experimenting with different kinds of seeds to see which one germinates the best. After seeding, the humidity dome should be placed in a warm and dark place. Here we use the surface of the water heater as an alternative to a heating mat. Turning off the light will help seeds germinate. Instead of keeping it dark the first days, you could also cover the seeds with vermiculite. One day later, let's have a look at the seeds. As you can see, we use some tape to completely seal the box the first day. Some of the seeds have already started germinating. Let's wrap it back up and give it another day. Day 2. Now most of the seeds have germinated and are ready to be placed under lights. After the seeds have germinated, the seedlings will need some air. If your humidity dome don't have vents, just make some holes in the lid. Here you see the seedlings after 3 days. This is 4 days. And finally, 5 days. Let's take a look at the roots. The seedlings are now ready to be planted in the box. Let's mix some nutrients. We will mix nutrients with about half strength. and then increase the strength after a week. This type of nutrient should be mixed 1 to 200. This means 50 milliliters for this 10 liter bucket. But we are now using half strength, so we will use about 25 milliliters. Remember to stir between mixings. The other part of the nutrients should be mixed in the same way. Let's check the EC. The EC meter shows 0.552, which is fine at this point. We will increase strength to about 1.1 in 1 week. Warning! Before pouring water into the reservoir, secure the lights so they don't fall into the water. Since not all the seedlings have roots sticking out of the rockwool yet, we will let the water touch the bottom of the rockwool cubes in the beginning. As you can see, we are planting in the box we built in the previous video. Remember, this is not a Kartke system. We are using an air pump, so you don't have to worry about drowning the roots. Connect the pump.